Maybe this is why one Richard Joseph, who was a contributor for the Africa Report, explained, unlike many military rulers in Africa, who can only hope to govern through the barrel of a gun, Jerry Rawlings has acquired a broad support base among diverse sections of the population. Food security was a priority for Rawlings' government.